With some volleyball action, PLDT pulled off a 5-set victory over Creamline in the 2024 PVL Reinforced Conference. They were neck and neck throughout the match as the two teams went to a deciding 5th set. PLDT's Russian import Lena Samoylenko led the team with 34 points on 32 attacks and 2 aces. Meanwhile, Creamline struggled to fight without their stars, Eliza Valdez, Tots Carlos, and Gemma Galanza.